In case anybody's wondering what traffic's like in the Los Angeles area, I'm on an exit getting ready to go north on the 405 off of the I-10, and this is what the ramp looks like. Yeah, that's 7:30 at night.
Just a little bit of an update. Looks like maybe five lanes worth of traffic is the 405 that I'm headed to. Then you got a dark spot to the right, and then that's the ramp that I'm on headed to the 405. So there you go.
Headed onto the 405. And as you can see, I'm doing a whopping 10, 15 miles an hour. This is pretty much typical. I'm used to it. But I just didn't know if everybody else had gotten a good chance to see what it's like to drive in a really big city. Vlog you later.